MIGTV was in conversation with Indrashish Acharya, a passionate filmmaker whose debut film Billu Rakhosh recently released. This independent film is about modernization and urbanization reigning supreme and its impact on the titular character Billu.
Basically, I observed a rapid change between 2000 to 2010 post mobile and computer invention. And the mode of communication completely changed the world. The change that took place between 70s to 80s is less than 20-30 times than the change took place between 90s to 2010. Then the clash of desires came in, clash of dreams, conflicts, the consumerism, the concept of consumerism changed. So I wanted to club the entire thing into this film in a single thread. So that actually inspired me. This is basically I wanted to portray the trend of modern society, the urban alienation that is we are going through. People do not talk with each other now. They WhatsApp, they do Facebook, maximum they do phone calls, and the most told lie nowadays is, I will call you later, I'm in a meeting. Our objective is to get a round of festival round before releasing it, because the good festival do not take films which has already been screened. So we wanted to take it to the Europe, to US and the good Asian festivals. It was highly appreciated by a few curators from Berlin, Venice and other European festivals, but unfortunately I could not make it to few festivals due to the time and deadlines. But finally our film got selected to good Indian festivals, then it got selected in a New York Indian International Festivals, New York Indian Festivals, then finally it got selected into Asia Pacific Screen Awards that will be held in Australia, Brisbane in October, November.
Acharya shares his journey of traveling with the film in international festivals and the continuous string of rave reviews coming from Europe and rest of the world.
This has been screened in front of a French audience once in Mumbai. They have perceived the film in a very good manner. They told me that if I can arrange it to screen in France, that would be wonderful. But after that, I couldn't get time to meet with them to pursue or to continue with their proposal. But still, I believe if anybody wants to screen it in France, that would be a wonderful opportunity for me, and it's a great achievement for a Bengali film to screen it to European country.
She bhalo chili roye geli tui kauke ichhate parli na
tai jone to amar kichu holo na tai jone to ami lokkho shobar chesta korchi.